ICUR is a unique two-day student-led virtual conference that showcases the best in undergraduate research across five continents. At ICUR, students are given the opportunity to present their research in real time to an international audience without leaving their home university campus.
It's a unique experience getting up on stage and presenting something that you yourself have produced and putting yourself out there.
You get to see different people's ideas of research proposals from like all walks of life, from chemistry to astrophysics to a bit of business.
I found it a really friendly experience. I think because we're all undergraduates, we're all in a similar position. So it just felt like a very supportive and encouraging environment.
I think ICUR has given me a wonderful opportunity to share my research at an international level and to also hear what other young people and young researchers have to say about key ideas that are happening around the world.
ICUR is an international conference that includes institutions across five continents interacting through video conferencing technology. So we have students giving conference presentations from their home institutions to each other across time zones.
You're seeing people live across completely different countries and you can actually interact with them. So today, for example, someone asked a question at Warwick and someone in Australia answered it.
There's a whole range of opportunities for students to get involved beyond having done a research project and presenting on their research.
Every year the students we work with are so committed to what we do. They chair the sessions, which we think is a really important part of the conference because it means that it is student run and it's students presenting to students. Coming to the conference will give confidence to students. We hope it will give students the confidence to go on and present at other academic conferences and to know that they are a key part of the academic community and that their research is valued.
Before I begin this, I actually thought of like research as just being like a paper kind of thing, an academic thing, but that's not true. I can really see the value of my research being brought into the market and how these discoveries actually help change people's lives.